Are you all souped up with your gear? Are you ready to go?
Define yes. souped up.
Yes. Okay, ladies Alrighty. And gentlemen.
Are we starting?
Sure.
Hey, yep. Once it starts up.
For all my drinkers, if any of you want to play with, like, just, you know, if you want to go with this, I got to shh now. But every time you finish a task, take a sip of your drink. All right.
Let's go. Jesus.
Oh my God. Sorry.
Let's do the shit. Of course, let me get back to the first one. Pretend like I'm doing a thing. On here. And then come this way. If I see Sand, I'm gonna murder him. He's dead. Yo.
Yo. We, all three of us, Clatsy, go ahead.
What?
You called it.
You called the body. But
yeah, you got the megaphone.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a minute, how do you get confused that you called the body and you don't know why you're
What? I don't...
I saw a dead guy and I was like, whoa, he's dead. So
did you see anything?
He's underneath the lab area, right underneath it, near the vent hole that like is in the corner area, just above
what
the
did you
lava
call
pit.
Me?
I called you a lava pit, dude. Okay.
Mystery. It's a mystery. So what we know is Platypus, myself, yes. and Cream are 100% innocent.
Yep.
So we know that.
How do we know that?
How do we know that?
We know we're innocent.
How many bad guys can there be right now? Two?
I think
two.
With this so many people, I would imagine two.
Three
yeah.
of us right there together the entire time.
Right. Boom. He's correct. So if two people died, there's no way if we're all next to each other, we killed somebody. That's all I'm saying. It could be wrong. But
right,
unless you all have a high evil threshold, we're hanging out with evil.
So we have no more information than we just.
I am skipping vote because I do not have enough information.
Yeah, I got
nothing. Yeah.
Wait, do we only get one vote?
Yes.
Yeah. Just this
shit.
Round.
Though. Yeah, it's just this round. It does like a talk it out thing, and then it does like. A,
for classic.
What the fuck?
What? She didn't know.
That's crazy.
Wait a minute. Oh,
she
wait
didn't
a minute.
Know. Pepe left.
Okay.
She didn't
know. Hold on.
We're good.
I knew
she
exactly
didn't do it out of malice.
Evil. All right. Everybody mute up. Get to your tasks.
Do it out of malice. I didn't know that it would tell
just
you that I
do your tasks.
Okay, fine.
Bike man's on the monitors. Hardcore. You're making me nervous. I'm pretending like I'm nervous. Bikeman definitely loves to go on the monitors a whole bunch. I don't know if Burke's killing anybody. I'd like to link up with him and hopefully do like a double murder. That'd be cool. I'm gonna stick with the group. I'm gonna try to go a little... Yeah, here's the monitors, right? If I catch anybody up here, I'm killing them. Yeah, I gotta act normal. I can't just be murdering everybody all the time. There's Burke. What the hell is he doing? Another.
I got nothing. I just need platypus running around. And
God, we have so much to go off of.
How meta should I be about this suspicion?
Hmm?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Well, whoever is the traitor hasn't called any sort of sabotage whatsoever, so they're probably new.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right. I think you
so you're know. Getting real. I see. Okay. So we're suspecting a certain PB. Is that what we're doing?
Oh, we're just going to do it? We're just
gonna is, I don't know. We're discussing. No one's done anything. No one's done anything. No one's
voting anything. I'm just saying what I'm thinking.
Wait. I have a question.
Yes. So
yeah. What's up, dude?
If you all vote for me and I am not the killer, then what happens?
You die.
Then you die. We get really sad.
And you become a ghost. Okay. Here's the thing. If you become a ghost, you can still perform tasks and help. So once the task bar at the
Why
top.
Why the fuck would I help you after you murdered me?
Because you. No. If you.
Team effort.
Yeah, if you want the imposters to win, you know, you can be that way. That's your prerogative.
I mean, I think I just have to say, if you're gonna murder me, then I think valid
angst. Yeah. No.
True. But I will say this is a fucking high quality defense for a killer, though. You know what I mean? She's like, oh, she's, you know, she's kind of like,
I don't have enough. Perhaps I'm naive, but I don't have enough still.
I know what to do with her voice.
Unless you guys want to roll the dice.
I owe her a vote, so.
Oh, okay. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh no!
Oh no! Is it a majority there? Doesn't
it's gonna kill
it
you.
Might. It might. Yeah.
Oh, oh no!
Fell into lava. Are you ready for
this? Oh. Okay.
I'm sorry. We're fucking bike.
All right. See, now I'm gonna start turning up the heat. I gotta look at something I was doing though. Let's see.
I just muted.
Hey, sorry. I do want to say something. This is my last fucking button. I can only press this once. So
right.
There was something about when we found the body, though, is me and Cream. Cream is fucking definitely innocent. I've been with him the entire time.
Okay.
We did see somebody near the body that we found, though.
Who was that?
Does that person want to speak up?
Oh, you're going to parent this? Is there something you want to say to me?
Is there... Do you want
to
fucking
like to
do you want
us?
Me to call you out or do you want to say it? Okay.
I'm
this
waiting.
Is weird. Why would you not say anything, Classy?
I fucking knew it. I told you.
Hey, whoa. Dead people aren't allowed to talk.
That's true.
Oh, I'm not. Yeah. Oh, no. Sorry.
All right. you ghost. Are you calling me right now?
Classy pants.
Classy. Yo, pumpkin, you can't talk, girl.
And now a word from the orange astronaut. My fellow astronaut.
Oh, God.
We only got 20 seconds.
I understand that you do not believe me, and I don't think you heard me the first time.
No, I do.
I did not have murderous relationships.
He's trying to use his sound effects for innocence.
Mr. Death.
Okay, so if I'm going to call him out and he truly is the killer, I'm not the killer. Neither is Cream.
Oh,
remember that.
If you're trustworthy, yes.
You the other killer
or if you're trustworthy, yes.
Bike, why did you skip, bro?
Because I didn't know if he was or not.
Hey, I was correct!
All right, mute up.
Wanted me to do Gassy until you were like going back and forth at that door.
No. We had the number advantage. Oh. Fucking kill him and win.
I had no problem with anything that round.
Yeah, I was classy. Really sad. You used the defense and the accent of a person that was lying. You know that, right?
I was really sad because
Classy's playing the long game. Playing the long game.
Burke actually killed me as we were walking out of the room and nobody saw it.
I think I murdered John pretty early too. I caught John by himself and I was like, all right, dead.
Here's what sucked. I was like, oh, Max is kind of shady right now. And like you came back and I was like, oh, this is, and I was in the middle of a task, the maze. I couldn't exit. And then he just stabbed me in the back.
Just caught you slipping, man. You're by yourself. I had to do it. All right, I'm on these tasks, yo. On them. Right. Oh, shit, this is... Okay, there's people here. I don't like it. All right, I'm gonna do my shit. Do this. I don't think I've ever done this before. What do I do? Oh, that's cool. I've never done that one before. I've never done it before. I think it's it, right? What did I do? What do I do now for this one? What? Do it. Only half done? O2 fill canisters. Is there another one to do? The fuck do I do? The fuck do I do? Oh, there's another one. I see. Got it. I've never done that one before. I gotta move. I gotta move. I gotta move. I don't trust nobody.
Right next to the conference room.
Okay.
Oh, really? In the middle?
Yeah, I saw Kareem walk over to the water thing with me. Well, he kind of walked upwards. He didn't walk from that direction, so I can't say anything about that. But I walked over to the next room to try to do that screen thing, and then all of a sudden there's a body. Didn't even see it first.
Anybody have anything sketchy to report?
No, well, I just walked in.
I'm sketchy, everybody. Man.
What happens if...
What?
God, I feel like I'm going to...
Go ahead.
So if I see somebody like go into the ground...
Oh, shit. Oh, oh yeah. No, 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 no. You want to talk about that? Talk. Who did it?
Yeah, who was that?
Whomst?
What color?
Orange?
Gotcha.
Wait,
nailed it.
Oh. No wonder he was standing over the body.
I think you're a little colorblind because it totally wasn't me. But if you all vote for me, then you're going to find out that you're wrong. That's fine.
I could be wrong.
Even if...
Oh, now you could be wrong when four people voted.
Wait, wait. Sorry. Good for me. PB?
If that was a...
Don't have him gaslight you. Don't let him change your fucking memory.
Real quick. You can go in, as a killer, you can go in vents. Was it by like a vent?
Vents or little holes in the ground.
I don't know. I just... Oh,
well, I'm dead anyway. Goodbye, everyone. Well, nice knowing you.
Oh, this is the
man's night. I'm going to tell you guys right now, Daft was with me and he didn't kill me.
It doesn't matter. They all voted for him.
Okay,
Bye, people, wave. Bye.
If it's not
he was
Daft,
clearly a witch.
Who's the closest color to orange?
Are you a witch?
Yellow.
Oh, I feel bad, but also, people need to die too, so. Hmm.
Wait, Gassy was yellow. Maybe it's him.
It's not. Whatever. Vote me next time then. Bye. Gassy was yellow. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, wait. Oh, that opens that. Nice. Bike man looking real suspicious. Okay, thank God. Okay. Bikeman was freaking me the fuck out.
What the fuck? You and Berg were by me, and it was freaking me out.
You both were by me, and you were following a little bit. It was freaking me out. I didn't call the meeting, though. I was just happy that to not be in danger.
The same direction as things that happened.
Actually, you know what's so funny? I was following Bike Man at the beginning, and I saw him doing tasks, and the bar filled up, and I was like, okay, actually, I'm going to try to follow this guy. I'm pretty sure he's real. And also, when the general... So, again, before the we falsely accused Daff of being the orange person, the only closest color is yellow.
Okay.
Also, when the generators went off, Max was... didn't go to the generator. He went to the side and I followed him and I was like,
I went upwards and hit the fucking hand afterwards. I was figuring out where I was going.
Bro,
you
wait,
dumb.
I hit the hand. You got a little left hand. Have you played this game a lot? Because for whatever reason, the direction of me is not near the direction of north. So I don't
If you want to argue semantics, sure. Go ahead and vote for me if you feel that strongly. Sure. You colorist.
I'm just gonna stay, guys. It's up to you. If you feel like it's enough,
can I say a little bit?
Yeah, go ahead.
I was figuring out how to get through the locked door and do the switches and stuff. I don't know if that's when you were watching me. Then I went through that and went north, and then did the hand thing. Before that, I did the air canisters.
I'm gonna confirm.
I can't. That's not enough.
Wait,
that's not enough.
Okay, before you vote, I can confirm that I did see Gassy go to the thing and hit the button.
I did.
That's not enough. I'll keep my eye on him.
He was supposed to go because I was near him and he tried to kill me before he
went. I can also talk like this too, emphatically, against you.
Go for it. Hey, when you're the killer,
hard mute.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, shit. What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. Maybe he's doing it. Oh, God. What are my tasks? Stabilizers. Reset the stabilizers. Shit. All right. Fuck. 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 Please don't be a traitor. Oh, he's gonna murder me. All right, we're good. Yo, Bike Man's creeping me the fuck out. So is Cletus, honestly. Hello.
Where at?
Holy shit. Would anyone like to talk about
I'm
my
sorry.
Color?
Two.
That meat thing on the ground is a dead body?
Oh.
Okay.
Is that the purpose of the...
How do doors get locked?
Observation.
I thought it was food.
There's going to be a threshold. I'm just warning everybody. There's going to be a threshold where it becomes... Holy she's damn. New at the game, and then she pretends to be new at the game. And we need to right. focus on that.
Right. Wait. How do doors get locked?
I don't know how they are. I've only unlocked one.
Unlocked a door.
Wait, what's up, Mike?
How do doors get locked? I kept running into doors. I had to flick switches on.
So
that's what I've done. Yeah, I did that too.
The imposters can sabotage, and they could just like... The
click doors.
The
they can just click a bunch of doors.
Yeah. Okay. The generator's going off. That's on cooldown. They have to wait. So if we do that, or the lights, that's on the same cooldown as the generators. That's on shared cooldown. But the doors, the sabotager can just like fucking click doors as much as
guys.
They want.
I hate to be like I hate to be like loud, but we need to vote.
I know. I know. For sure.
We have to.
I saw a PB at the door that was locked when I came up to it. You were walking away, like you were standing at it, and then you ran away. So I was like, what the fuck.
Yeah, I'm going to be really honest.
Know how to unlock doors.
Listen, y'all. Okay.
You're right, Max. Hey. You're right.
Here's my thing. If y'all want to vote for me, go for it. But we got to do a vote.
People, please
we have
come
to
with
vote.
Me. Bike and somebody
I'll
else.
I'll come with you.
Scan
I'm done.
Right.
I'm done with my desk. All right, yeah, I'll check that you're good.
Max
Why?
Is dead.
Why is someone... I'm not dead. Oh, I got him!
Wait, what?
Who voted Max? Who voted Max?
Oh, my God, wait.
Green did.
I voted.
Wait, no, I didn't. I swear to God, I didn't vote anyone.
Green.
Oh, fuck, man.
I didn't realize one would be enough. Was it Bike? It was Bike. Oh, Bike did it. He did it at the end because, yeah, he's 100%. Yeah, he's the imposter. 100%. Yeah. 100%.
A PB! Let's go!
See, I told you. I knew it. I heard it in your fucking voice. Wait a minute. The meat on the ground is a dead body?
but that was okay. Wait a minute. That was real.
What is real anymore? Where is the end of your treachery?
I
didn't know how to sabotage anything, and I didn't know how to kill anything.
I did it all.
I literally didn't do anything. Bob
you did great.
It all.
You did great. No, you got Daft gone. You got everyone like thinking it was Max. Like you did everything.
Man.
It was perfect.
You just picked a color, right? You didn't just target me on purpose.
Yo, you can't use your new. That's so damaging, bro.
But she is new. She did not know these things.
But she said, "Oh
yeah, but
my
now
God,
we can't trust anything."
I trust nothing what she says, and if she has asked something about the game and how to play, I'm not going to answer her.
Dude, I'm
Max,
so proud.
I gotta say, I apologize greatly, dude. I'm so sorry. That's crazy. That
yeah,
she
yeah,
tactic.
Yeah.
That's so oh scummy, God. Bro.
I will be beginning this
Welcome.
Round. Good luck to everyone.
Oh wait, hold on before you do it.
Oh,
before you do it.
I already did it. I'm so sorry.
It's wow.
Wow.
We'll talk about this later.
Talk about this.
Oh, I've never done this one. What do I do? What am I doing? What? What the fuck? Insert keys. Oh, they're right here. Did it. Oh, it's dark. It's dark. Someone killed the power? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, they did. This is totally a bait to kill me. Or someone. Oh. I see somebody, I'm dipping. Fuck.
That was quick.
Immediately.
Oh, wow, okay.
Hey. I went to go fix the lights. Platypus was in there and there was a dead body!
Who turned out the lights?
Who was in there?
Platypus!
No, me and you went in there at the same time via the door, my dude.
I got no proof of that! It was me!
No, literally,
you standing outside the door! I spied on you, I saw you.
Bro, no, oh my God, we walked in at the
it
same
sounds
time.
Sounds like a killer would say, I swear is it.
Dude.
Sorry.
Guys, I was not in the room. We walked in together into the room.
Nah,
no
I don't
joke.
Know about that. Look,
Burke,
I came in,
Burke,
you were at
Burke,
the door.
I have a question.
You could have been
Burke,
on your way out.
Burke, did you open the door? Did I open the door?
I opened the door.
Okay, we both opened the door.
Then. You might have been on your way out. You might have just closed the door and be like, "Ooh, look, there comes a person. I'm going to pretend that this is a danger. Ooh, I just found the door."
Classy and Cletus, might I ask, did you skip vote or did you vote for somebody?
Wait, okay, I have a question. Did anybody see me walk up to the electrical room with Burke? There was multiple people there, guys!
I'm confused. People are just voting and not saying anything and talking.
I've been running around.
Look, I'm not saying that he's guilty. I'm just saying
this isn't a presidential election. You can talk about who you voted for.
I'm skipping for further evidence.
I don't want to talk.
All right, then.
That man right there, the platypus, keep an eye on him.
I don't like the voting and the silence. I don't like it at all. All I'm saying?
I kind of like it.
Cletus voted for Burke?
What?
Because he's lying.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean I'm lying?
He's lying.
I'm the one who reported the body.
All right,
Cletus knows.
Fix the lights! Fix the lights! I'm gonna die now. Oh, I'm dead. Somebody in here is a... One of them is! Oh, they did it to all of them! They did it to all... I'm just gonna do it. Get me out of here! Who was that? It was Platypus and Burke, right? Platypus and Burke? Oh yeah, that was Platypus and Burke. 100% Platypus and Burke. They were the ones that were there. They didn't kill me, probably because one of the other was innocent, maybe. I'm not gonna waste an emergency meeting on it, but I do think it's one of them. God, they are clicking doors like a mother. Okay.
Okay, that was not who I expected to be dead.
All right. Unless you have something to say off the bat, okay. Pumpkin, I will chime in.
I do have something to say.
I do not.
Okay.
I do.
Go ahead.
I saw Burke shadowing Platypus, and I was like, I think Burke's going to kill Platypus. So I walked away, did my job, came back, and Burke was the one who was dead.
I will also say this. When I was fixing lights, you remember me saying fix the lights and leave? I went to go fix the lights. Yeah. Two people were there with me, Burke and Platypus. And when I went in there, the doors were open. The only two people that were in there with me were Burke and Platypus. All the doors were closed, and Burke and Platypus were hovering around. I didn't know who it was. Burke's dead.
Anybody can close those doors. Okay. And from any place in the map. Also, how did I separate from you guys? I separated from you because I wanted you guys to open up the door.
Here's the thing.
You hear my silence? Do you hear my silence? I'm so convinced. And if you're innocent, I'm not even sorry.
Whoa!
Because he attacked me!
Well, you haven't lied this entire time. So in my brain, I'm like, whoever is this voice, I trust this voice, but everybody else is voting against you. So I guess I will also do that.
Okay. I will say this. Whoever my partner is, don't close doors on me!
Uh-huh.
It makes me look suspicious.
Uh-huh.
Why did you do that? It makes us look awful!
Get him off the ship!
Why would you do that? I was in there with them, and I was like, please don't close the fucking door. Please don't close the door. And then
you're ready to burn, you
like,
witch!
Dude, you fucked me! You fucked me!
Get out of here.
Oh, you did the thumbs up. That's nice.
It's like I knew all along.
One more. All right, mute. Oh, shit. What am I doing? How do I do this? Obviously, it's a maze. Oh. Right. I did it. I'm so good at my job. Keep closing the fucking doors. Can anybody actually close doors? Is that a thing? Can anybody do it? Let me try. No, nobody can close. Not anybody. It's just the people that are evil, right? Oh, Classy's here. Classy and Cream. We already know. All right, I feel pretty safe because there's multiple people here. I did it. Only imposters. Good. That's what I thought. All right. Most people ignore this, so I'm gonna go for it. Mm-hmm. Good.
Hmm. just saw Classy.
I know he's dead. Interesting. Interesting, isn't it? No, I'm just kidding. I don't know.
Well, there are a lot of people. I have no suspects.
I know. I'm just...
I feel like with these settings, we're not able to get all our tasks.
I was going
to
say, that's the thing I was going to say before the game started. I think we should lower the task just a little bit.
Really rough.
A lot.
Is that my fault?
To do.
I was running over to the thing when the alarm went off, and then right after it ended, there's Classy dead.
Hmm. Honestly, I'm going to have to say, I think Platypus did it.
Well, I mean, he's dead. So we already did get him for sure.
Did anybody see anyone with packs?
I'm still going to get you.
I saw Bike Man with Classy, I believe. Yeah, and this lines up with his story, but that doesn't make him guilty and or innocent.
He was running around doing tasks, and he was running around.
What was your last task?
He was like, I'm going to follow Bike Man, and then he walked away.
What was your last task, and what was the task you're going to?
My last task was flipping a switch in the room, and then the little light went on, and it was like complete. And I was like, okay, that was easy.
Little switch in the room, and the light went on.
It tells you what you're doing. Like, I'm new to the game, and I know that.
Dude, I just walk up and fucking push E on the yellow shit. Don't ask too much of me. Okay, my paycheck isn't that big.
I don't feel good about it. I'm going to vote for Bike. If I'm wrong,
okay,
I'm
well, that's weird that you're voting for me so easily.
No, I went off of literally what you said, corroborated it with what I know is true, and now I'm voting for you.
it's almost as if you're...
As if I'm projecting, I know. You're going to spin it back on me. That's fine. We'll figure it out.
I wasn't going to say projecting, but you seem awfully paranoid about it.
Listen, we'll find out in a moment, and if I'm wrong, people can make their decision. Burn, you bitch. Ah, fuck. I feel bad. That looks bad on me. I respect that. All right, bye. I just had to make a play. Shit. I really thought it was Bike. I truly thought it was Bike. Dude, the doors are like closed everywhere. Whoever's doing this, I feel bad about Cletus. Okay, Cletus just opened a door, so maybe that's... How are all of the doors closed right away? They must be like rabbiting around. Hardcore. I'm gonna die. And they're also killing the lights real quick. PB has been quiet. Yeah, she's kind of a suspect of mine, too. I don't want to fix the lights, because it's scary as fuck. I guarantee you I'm going to open this door, and this is how I die. I'm so worried about PB. I am noting what she did just now. They can close doors from anywhere? I know sabotage is remote. I know that. For most things. But is the doors is also remote as well? Okay. See, if I call an emergency meeting, though, no one's going to believe me based on what just happened. She said seismic stabilizer. This is where I die, by the way. Cream's going to kill me. There it is.
Shit, Cream.
Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. Knew I was dead. Knew I was dead.
I knew he was done.
I saw Cream run up. I'm like, well, I either risk it and try to like see if Cream is actually, you know.
Cream, thank you for killing that guy when I closed that door, dude. Oh, my God.
Also, apparently, so correct me if I'm wrong. You can close doors from anywhere. That's important information anywhere. For us yes, to know because that was not what was told.
Right, dude. You can literally spam the doors. You can spam every door locked if you want as the killer.
Yes.
I'm gonna die. I did it. All right.
Okay, I just saw that happen. Hold on.
That was very quick.
That was either dark green or green. I just didn't catch a name. It was either PB or Bike Man. Bike Man, where were you?
I was around other people, so it wasn't me.
No. Bike, where were you?
Taking my tactic.
I was in the bottom left with like Gassy and.
Wait, yeah. Then it's PB. Sorry, PB. I love you. I wish I could give you the new card.
Are you fucking me right now?
PB,
I did this tactic
before. PB, that was PB. I love you. Hey, if it's not PB, you can kill me. Straight up.
Okay, I'm down. Right.
This is like the worst method of eliminating shit.
No. Wait. If PB wants to say something, go ahead.
Somebody was the killer.
I watched her walk out of
the
room.
It's not shitty if it's actually if they actually saw him. If he's full of shit, we'll find out. But also, do we? You know what I mean? It's just how you.
Wait, wait, really makes this great. PB, do you have anything to say? Like, truly, where were you? Where were you? What task were you doing? Where were you? Were you on the right side, top right?
Other than the fact that you told me that what to do if someone started accusing me, first of all, so I know what you're doing, and second of all, second of all, you're using.
I don't think PB was with me
because I used you did that in the first round. Oh. So yeah, you're trying to freak me.
Listen,
so I think it's you.
No.
You know what? I don't have enough information. I might skip.
Where were you, PB?
We've been killing people real early, so I'm gonna skip. Sorry.
Wait. I was in the lab. Where were you? I was in the laboratory.
Top right? That's where the body was.
Yeah, I know it's where the body was because I saw you there too.
I'm just going to maul because Cream is the first one out again.
Thank
you. Which one of you submitted?
We've already gotten one.
Yeah, I will rate you. I'll keep you in mind.
It was me. Okay,
there you go. Now I know. See, you.
Well done.
Good. All right. I was just, we have been killing people a lot early too, so I wanted to, you know, give the benefit of the doubt. So there you go. Now I'm a cold hearted bitch and I don't give a fuck about anybody. And, yeah, everybody should die. I trust humanity not at all. You know, it's one of them things. Shit. He's closed by the fall. Oh. I got scared. I've never been over here. Oh shit. Okay, specimen room. Bottom right.
Damn the shit out of me right there.
Alright, y'all. Going to my task in the specimen room and I was like, oh shit, that's some deadness. And that's all I got for y'all.
Okay.
I wish I had whereabouts of people.
Wait, I heard you wrote a rap about it. Is this true?
Okay.
Oh shit. Damn, he dead as Cletus. I remember when he was just a fetus. I thought he could go real long time. Yeah, I'm busting mad fucking rhymes. I've been doing science all day. Show them other scientists I don't play. Beakers, other stuff, erasers.
Who is near the body? Anyone?
Whiteboard.
Who is the killer?
Who is the killer? All right, that's all I got for you.
That was sick. All right, Gassy's for sure not the killer. All right, let's go.
Based on rap popularity?
Yeah, word to your mother.
Homie's got
Wait. Wait. This could be an elaborate ploy
by
John.
The American way. Doesn't matter what he did.
I was the one who called out PB so hard. No. I would not like.
Oh, you were. You were. Okay. You're right.
I'm not saying that fully clears me, but I was.
Right. You're right, John. Why? You're
first
right.
First round. Like, come on.
John, I believe you.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Did anyone see anyone? Where was this body? Bottom right, you said?
Bottom right specimen room.
Anyone see anyone over there?
Voting is. This is a stalling tactic. I'm a little wary of you now. All right. Okay.
I mean, you were the one that took up most of the time.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. I'm a little wary of you now. I'm not going to vote, but I'm keeping an eye on you.
Vote yourself, please.
Someone stay with me. I have two more tests. That's fine.
Do you really?
I went along with it because I like improv, but I am watching you, you motherfucker. God, decontamination's a bitch. This is a great place to murder somebody. Why is everybody running away? Does it not come up if people are not actually doing the thing? Yep, that's, yep, totally, 100%. I knew it was gonna happen. Cause you can't access the panel unless...
Where at?
What?
I found a body.
Solid kill though, solid kill by bike.
Where
solid
kill.
Like,
cause we were together that whole time. Packs.
Natural causes.
You're right. And then you broke off for me, and I couldn't kill you, so I went back and I found.
He's also got to be aggressive too, because he's only by himself.
Oh my god!
You saw Bike kill Cletus? Shit. Did I?
All right then.
So, where was it again? I'm so sorry.
When?
You know where the rocket ship usually have to like click those four corners
yes,
a lot?
Yes.
It's in that right spot. Now.
So right it was now. Right after the generator.
No,
right?
I know you can use the thing, but only one person can use the hand thing at a time.
Well, I know, right?
So once I realized I was able to use the hand thing and Bike was sitting there,
the whole time.
I should have ran.
Mayor of Innocent Town?
I should have just ran.
No, no, no.
Confess.
Yes.
I know, but I think he's doing a bit. I think he's doing a bit.
I don't think you can access it if someone already did.
You've been orchestrating a little bit too much for my taste as well.
But you're saying, wait, you're using the insanity plea?
Wait, wait. Okay. It seems like there's people who are.
I'm voting classy.
Wait, why?
Hey, Eric, what up? How you doing?
He was me the whole time up until the end.
Honestly,
so
honestly,
you know what? He would, though.
You need two people, but at two different stations.
I got my favorite.
You need two people at two different stations, though. One at one area and then one at a different area.
Yeah, go ahead.
The generator went off.
I think everyone's saying a lot. I can defend myself, so go ahead.
Yes, go ahead.
No, I'm skipping.
You got 3 seconds.
Defend yourself. Go ahead.
3 seconds.
Go ahead.
That in my defense...
Okay, good defense.
It doesn't even matter.
It was not him, guys. Come on, that was so obvious. I'm really skeptical.
Well, fuck.
God, I told you, I was with him the whole time till the end. Ah.
Fucking bike, man. I'm gonna do my tasks, damn it.
Yo, we,
yeah, we have to vote right now.
We have
Is there two killers still out?
Yes. I got no more tasks. I'm just walking around looking at people.
Okay, you know, the only people who stayed close was a platypus and Burke Black.
I'm dead, but God damn it, you guys are stupid.
I suspect you wicked bad because you're
orchestrating. There's only one PB killer anyway.
There's only one killer. That's what I was going to say. Okay, they can't hear me anyways. I'm muted still.
Cletus is dead? How is he?
PB was a killer.
You're like the mayor of this fucking chat every time I come in here. Like, it seems like you're wicked guilty.
That's me as a human being.
Oh, yeah,
that's just me as a human.
Here's the thing.
I'm loud.
When the generator went off, you kind of like walked away from it, dude.
Who? Who are you speaking to?
Because I'm always looking at my map trying to find tasks, and I'm oblivious. But then I was like, started walking back towards it because I was like, oh yeah.
No, weak, weak. Listen to his voice. I mean, I know Bike more than they do, obviously. But
I don't know how to play this game tonight. Ooh, but now I do. I'm a professional, and I'm a professional killer. So I don't.
Okay.
That was from PB, and she's dead.
I'm gonna be honest. Max, where was everyone when we have to make a vote? But where, Bike, where were you when the body was found on that last round?
Okay.
I don't remember.
You know what? Fuck John. Fuck this.
I've been in the bottom left with
this entire fucking time.
Burke, he is quiet. Burke, was it you? Just be honest.
No. I'm not saying that, John. I'm not saying that.
Maybe he didn't say anything because John's just gaslighting everyone.
I'm just gonna skip.
You have to. Or else we lose. You have to.
If it's not Burke, or if it's not Bike, Max, then it's fucking you. He's shady.
Why not you?
Huh? Dude.
Because I
call it. You guys did it! I'm so happy!
I was hanging out with him at the end there. Oh my goodness.
Well done, everybody.
That was good.
I got to murder people, so I'm pretty okay.
Okay, I have a question. I have a question real,
in a room earlier.
Real quick, important question, just because this is what I think. So when you're using a panel, only one person can use the hand panel to turn, you know, with the generators or whatever back on at the same time, right? There's two people that are doing it, but from one location, it has to be only one person. So if you go up to a panel and you can't use it, it means whoever's next to you is just being weird, right? Because that's what I thought.
No,
and then
you can both click it.
It means the person, there is nobody on the other side. That's what
No. I'm not. Listen, I'm a gamer. I understand how games work. Do you know what I'm saying?
Dude, I've been playing with a lot of people who are asking questions, so I'm trying to treat you as if you're asking a real question.
No.
I'm not trying to ask you.
What I'm saying is, if at one location, only one person can have their hand on the panel at a time, correct?
I don't think so. Okay. I don't think so.
I need actual, factual answers, because this is based on me thinking Bike was a murderer, and he was, because he was just fucking standing there. And I was able to access the panel.
I had my hand on the panel, and I did actually.
You wouldn't say that if you're an imposter for future imposters!
I already got killed, fuckhead!
It's a mind game.
Why would he as the imposter? As the imposter, you can hold your hand on the panel.
No, I know you can, but I'm saying mechanically. If somebody is there, me and Innocent, I walk up, he's an imposter that's there.
If you had your hand on it, I also had my hand on it. You can watch the VOD if you want to.
Do you realize why? Do you understand why I'm asking a lot to Bike? You're shifty. No, Bike, you're shifty. So right now I could see in your mind if it was a thing that you couldn't do, I could see you saying, yeah, you totally can for future imposter things.
There's video evidence you can go reference.
I know. If that's the case, then great. But you're fucking shifty, all right?